Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how you can use a storage account to host your React web app. First we need to go to the documentation of React. Here we can copy the comment. This comment is used to create a new React web app. You can also use an existing React web app. Well, then we open Visual Studio Code. I've already opened it. I already have pasted in the comment. I'm going to click enter. This will create the web app I want to deploy to the storage account. As you see, it goes very fast. The second thing you will need is a plugin. The name of the plugin is the Azure Tools. You need to install it. It contains an additional 10 other plugins, and those can be used to manage your Azure resources from Visual Studio Code, and also includes the setting to install or to deploy your Azure your React web app to Azure. So that's that. You see the web app is still installing. It's almost done. I will pause the video for now. Well, as you can see, it's done. Now we're going to open the folder to see what is generated. You can hear I called it My Cinema, so it must be near the M. Go to the C drive, users, yeah, here it is. Click on select folder. As you can see, this is the folder with all the resources, our React app, it's the main part, etc. Now we can run it just to test it. Do npm start. As you can see, it's running, so that's a good thing. Now we're gonna build it. As you can see, the comment is also here, so we can copy it. We do Control C, we paste in the comment, and we click enter. This will generate a build folder right here. And this is the folder we're gonna use to deploy to the storage account. The React app is small. This, of course, it will be will go fast. But if you have like lots of npm dependencies, then it will take a little bit longer. Next, we right click on this folder and we say deploy to static website through Azure Storage. Do be aware you need to have the Azure Tools plugin installed, or else we won't see this option. We click on it, we say select the storage account. For now I'm gonna create a new one. I will call it Cinema. Demo. It will create the storage account in the background, as you can see. As you can see now, it's finished. I do recommend, if this is your first time that you are deploying the build, run it again, because I encountered sometimes the first time a small error, a 404 error. So that's that. So just to be safe, we're gonna deploy it again. It will ask me if I want to delete everything. You say just delete and deploy. As you can see, this goes the second time goes very fast. Now we click on the link, and as you can see, it's working. You can now locate your React app through an URL that's available through the internet. Well, that was all for today. Please like, share, subscribe. Please watch my other videos, and have a nice day.